Hello, it is the Tea-Sipping British Man here with a review of the Bison 301 BB rifle. So yeah, this is my new one. It's only a spring one, so it's not fully auto. You just have to pull back the spring every time, so yeah. A nice box when you open it up. Some Royal Mail thingy pop. Comes with a manual. Soft gun number 301's got some warnings and some more warnings with some humorous pictures and how to operate the gun as well. So, to load the BBs and stuff. Accessories are comes with quite it's a an alright pair of safety goggles for to make sure BBs don't hit your eye or anything, because they can blind you. They are quite powerful, especially this one, because this one, the my Bison is 315 feet per second, so quite powerful. So you'll definitely need these, but these are just plastic, so they could snap potentially. But yeah, all right. Comes with a speed loader. How this works: you open this door, shut it up so the BBs don't come out on top of the mag. Release the plunger and push all the BBs inside. So, all right. Comes with a torch which can attach to all the rounds. It's just a torch. You may think it's a laser down there. You can see it like that opening, but I don't think it is. So it's not a light torch, but it's only plastic. Everything here is plastic. And the gun, everything is plastic as well. So, but it is solidly built. It won't snap. It's got flimsy. Yeah, it's quite, actually overall the gun's quite solid. Comes with a strap, which can't attach to my gun because there should be a little like buckle there. I didn't have it. So it did come with a little small pack of about 0.12 gram BBs, like light yellow BBs. And they seem pretty rounded, so I don't think they were going to jam in your gun or anything. So let's go. As I said, it's mostly plastic. So yeah, let's go on with the review. So, it comes with pop-up sights like that one, and this one is the one. So, this one looks like yeah, quite decent sights, but they're not adjustable. They only go down, and you can see this little knob. It does absolutely nothing. It's just completely aesthetic. So, comes with a safety. You see that knob, and it says safe. Yeah, you can see that. Just unsafes it. The trigger is locked. It might move. Just leave when it's fire. Trigger does move, but it's not loaded, so it won't fire anything, of course. But you can tell it's unloaded when it's fire, because it's really like easy to pull back. But when it's loaded, it's like safety. It's quite it's like a kind of lock. So let's leave on safe for the moment. Comes with a hop-up system, so you can just add more hop-up and less hop-up. I'll just put it in the middle. Basically what it is, it spins the BB round to increase distance. accuracy. So, yeah, quite important, but I just leave it in the middle because I only use it for target shooting. So, but yeah, it is plastic, but most screws are metal. So yeah, all those screws are metal, so it won't snap. They're not plastic screws. It's not. Yeah. It comes with a. It comes with. I'll just put the camera down for a sec. Fold up the stock, you just press it and you should hear two clicks and they'll just pop down, and if you see that little thing there, it just locks into there, and you can obviously use it for storage if you fold down the sights. So yeah, it's quite good for taking a holiday or something, just quite compact, and of course you can use it like this as well. So, and how to put it back, you just pull it upwards and you should hear that click, and there you know it's held in. Of course it's quite solid. Obviously comes with a mag. So, it holds about 100 rounds, but for some reason, no BBs want to go in there for more than about 40-50 BBs. So, it's still pretty big, and you've got to pull out the spring every time, so it's not full loader. So, it's not a big problem. But, yeah, to be honest, I don't particularly like this mag. It could be just me. It could actually hold 100 BBs, but for some reason, this mag doesn't want to. Yeah, so just put it back in. Yeah, you just push this button in, it'll just come out, and as you heard, it'll just pop back in. And of course, speed loader, how it works, it'll lock to the top of the mag. I won't demonstrate it now, it's quite hard. So basically, this little thing here, nozzle, goes onto the mag. Yeah, quite useful. And quite speedy. So yeah. Alright, I suppose. It comes with the torch, and the torch obviously can mount onto the weapon. So, how you do this is, you see this there. Push it in and should lock into place like that, and you can just turn it on and off like that. And there's one on that side, there's one underneath there, and there's one here for lasers. Well, it's just my torch, it's probably not even a point putting it there. So yeah. And I got this for £30 off just bbguns.co.uk, which I'll leave in a link in the description below. It comes with a, well, how to load it. You pull back, see this right there, you pull it back fully. It's really, really stiff, and I won't be able to. I just wanted to put the camera down. But when you pull it back, it will probably go back to about there, and you'll hear the click, and it'll just go back in it by itself. You don't need to pull it back. So, yeah, the pistol grip is quite nice. It is vastly plastic. But it is slightly rubberized, so it's really, really comfy and fits me really well. Yeah, the stock's really nice as well. There you go. Nice. So yeah. Overall, good gun. 30 quid. And it comes with all this. You don't need to buy anything with it. It's come all with that. Which is quite useful if you're like a starter or something. You don't have any of these, so, but you want them, but it will just come with this gun, and of course, it will come with this pretty damn good little gun. As I said, it's 315 feet per second, which is extremely powerful, because, if you think about it, I think in Britain, the maximum FPS on a skirmishing ground is about 350. So, actually, some people, adjust it and put a little sight thing, scope, and use it as a sniper. It is quite accurate, but probably if you want to use it like that, you probably need to adjust the hop up. So, yeah. They're quite just a decent little gun. I suppose because it is black, you can spray paint it or just paint it black. In Britain, I can't be bothered, and if I take it out, it could be potentially illegal. I think you can buy guns which are fully black, but you have to get a gun license or something. So, yeah, decent gun. May do a shooting video of this gun sometime soon. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe, share this video. So, bye!